Yes, our seatbelts are on. Dad, do you see the overload? Overload? Yeah, where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
Josh Hall to the left side. Gonna pitch it to Kamara.
It's on my hand.
And he's in. Alvin Kamara runs from the pylon on the left side and dances into the end zone. What a rookie the Saints have found in this guy.
SiriusXM, NFL Pittsburgh.
So that game now tied 31 apiece. Wow, the Saints were down 31-16 this game in the fourth quarter. They have battled back to tie 15 straight. Spobo, minute 5 to go for Washington. Not sure about what their timeout situation is, but maybe they left a lot of time on them to get in the field goal range. We'll see.
Well, that's a pretty tremendous job of the Saints in getting down there as quickly as they did, Steve. And they've scored basically every time they touch the ball here late in the game to be able to do this.
All right, we'll keep our eye on that and follow it for you. Back to Giants Stadium, MetLife Stadium, rather. Giants in overtime. First down near midfield. All they need is a field goal with the Chiefs 9-9 to score. Giants Radio.
And they get stood up and held up like a trophy by the Chiefs at the Kansas City 41, but it's a first down. Gain of 10.
It's in a groove here. They need to be methodical and sure.
Boy, King fumbled that ball after he caught it, and he got lucky that he secured it. Lewis. And it bobbled. You got to be stronger with the ball. So first and 10 Giants at the Kansas City 41. Looks left, throws the left block, completes it, and is activated immediately on Ballman at the 38, game 3. 3:25 to go here in overtime. Game's tied at 9. I think there's a lot of teams in the AFC right now rooting like crazy to the Giants.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely not field goal range.
Okay, here in the game.
Second and 7 at Kansas City 38. Manning over center this time. Takes the snap. Hand off Ballman. Nowhere to go. He ran right into Houston. And he fights for a yard and a half. He'll give him 2 officially. And that'll set up 3rd and 5. So let's see what the Giants are between 5 and 8 yards today on their 3rd down attempts. They are 2 for 3 between 5 and 8 yards.